everybody. It's me again, Chris Blackthorne Harris. Oh, man, what a week we have. Where should I start? Oh, let me just say it and let's just start, okay? First of all, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Pokemon has been catching our eye like we be catching Pokemon. People haven't figured out. In the beginning of Pokemon Sword and Shield, the series, or anime if y'all want to call it that way, the first raid battle was against Lugia. Legendary Pokemon, Lugia. I mean, it's kind of strange. Sudowoodo, B-Sharp, Corviknight. Who else was that? I think it was Bayonet. Last but not least, we saw I think it was a little bit of, who else? I gotta look at that episode again. But I know it was somebody. Then the second raid battle. I mean, Ice and Electric. I mean, Jolteon, Glaceon, Floralass. I think it was Glalie. I mean, it was strange. Then when Ash came to just challenge him with his Pikachu, we know you're the strongest Alola Pokemon League Champion Master, but are you strong still? Also, so how many times Ash has catch Pokemon so far? He got his mom, Mr. Mime. His Dragonite he caught after helped to evolve. A Battle Frontier, Battle Arena tournament in the Horn region. Wow, I can't believe he won that one. With the kid who had a giant Hariyama. I'm surprised. That thing was huge. I mean, Go caught 18 Pokemon so far. Wow, I can't believe I'm saying those words coming out of my mouth. Really coming out of this mouth. 18 Pokemon. Go. And how crazy it sounds. I don't know what to say. Really, I don't. I don't know what to say. How about I say this? Just wow. Then like I said, the World Championship battles, two champions going at it. The world defending champion of Pokemon, Leon, and Kanto, Johto, Pokemon League Champion Master Lance. I mean, I'm surprised. Not heard about his goals. He competed in the Elite Four Cup just to reach, to become the new leader of the Elite Four. Resume he had in the episode. Winning the Pokemon World Tournament just to qualify for a world title against Leon. Wow. World title. When Leon's Pokemon was at disadvantage, he overcame I mean, the first Dynamax Pikachu, the first, I think it was Gigantamax. Yeah, first Gigantamax, Drunar, you know, that Snapping Turtle Pokemon, Rock and Water. I mean, Pikachu first used a G-Max move twice, Steel and Electric. Surprised, and his challenge towards Leon, I mean, that was way off. Why do you want to challenge Leon? After he just got finished winning the world tournament, I mean, world championship battle between an Elite Four, I mean, Champion League Master, really? Of who rules over both two regions, Kanto and Johto, why? But yeah, he got a new goal now. He became Pokemon Master. Now his new goal, become world champion. Alright, Ash, let's get it on. But first, you got to compete in some tournaments, buddy. Pokemon World Tournament. The Elite Four Cup, like Lance did. That means you got to go back to Alola. It's like, Mr. Genichino Masuda, you need to create an episode where Kukui build the Elite Four Champion League tower, I guess. Or arena. I want to see what's lacking in the anime. The Alola Elite Four Chamber. No? Alola Elite Four Arena. Sounds better than Tower. We had too many towers so far. And on Slack, as we know, we had some towers in each version. But, to the point of the subject, Ash, second raid battle. A Golurk, Ghost Ground type, 5 trainers. Go is coming up in the world of Pokemon battling. Still too much Pokemon catching. That Germanitan helped him out, along with Ash's Dragonite. Plus that enchanting, as he called himself, researcher. Use Lampin, Litwick, and Lampin. You're supposed to use full-blown, fully evolved Pokemon. It's a strong ghost ground type Pokemon. I mean, and then that girl, the other Gravedigger girl, I mean, seriously, baby girl, you battled using a ghost psychic type, psychic fighting, and just a flying normal type. Really? Why would they do that? Then the only guy who actually had a chance, if he was let his shiny Psyduck evolved into a shiny Golduck, and he might have won because that Hydro Pump. But in the end, one person who caught it was, well, Gao, and that's awesome in a way, because really, you catch a raid battle Pokemon, that means one thing: you're coming up in the world. Gao, you're becoming more famous and more popular. I mean, for a co-protagonist, you know what you was doing. For co-protagonist, I gotta say it, but you become a very popular buddy. Good job, Go. Now, I'm just wondering how we gonna see a rematch between Ash, Champion League Master of Alola, versus the World Champion of Galar, Leon, I mean, his charges are strong. But so is Ash's Pikachu. I mean, he got that super G-Max move, but Pikachu has the advantage with his G-Max move. But Charizard's a fire flying type, but Pikachu's an electric type who could actually beat him. How ironic. They're both equal in a way where we do not know how to make sure they battle. But if Ash was to challenge the world champion, he gotta go through the gems of Galar region, which means he has to go through his gym. You know what? They should do a gym montage like they did in Pokemon Origins and Pokemon I Choose You, the movie. But they do that. We don't know what Pokemon Ash use. But if we know what Pokemon Ash use as they showing it, we might need to see some Dynamax battles in the gym. Or we can see the badges he's gonna collect and which gym he's gonna challenge. But which one? We got the ghost and fighting type gym. I mean, fighting type gym is on sword. But the ghost gym is on shield. But we also got the rock type gym that's on sword. But the ice type gym that's on shield. We don't know which one he gonna challenge. Nice. Well, if you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Tell me what you think about this. This is your boy Chris Black Thor Harris. When it comes to Pokemon, I could bear my fangs. Which means, I could look sharp while battling. And I could still bring down